Welcome to Cineminute, everyone. I'm Brent Stevens from Hollins University. This week, Rocketman. Okay, so if you like Bohemian Rhapsody, there are three reasons why you'll love Rocketman. One, the director, Dexter Fletcher. Fletcher actually finished directing Bohemian Rhapsody after director Bryan Singer was let go for a lot of really bad behavior. This film is a do-over for all the things that could have gone better in Bohemian Rhapsody. Two, star Taron Egerton. First of all, unlike Rami Malek, he actually sings. And then there is his acting. Which leads us to number three, the big concert moment. So picture this, 1975 Dodger Stadium. 2 days prior, Elton has tried to kill himself by overdosing. Just before he walks out on stage, you see that pain on Edgerton's face. But then the lights go up, the mask goes on. He is the Rocket Man. Come see him fly high at the Grandin.